Hey everybody, it's your guy, Mr. Sparkles. We're back again today, and in today's video, we are going to be finding Alfred. We took off yesterday, and we left Alfred alone. We got to restore the computer. We got to restore Detective Vision to the computer, to Batman, and find Alfred. And so that's what we're going to be trying to do today. Is this? We got the computer already. So here's the computer. Let's find Alfred. And then,
Alfred!
In our next game, actually, is going to be. No. Well, let me go, motherfucker.
Alfred, can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there.
And,
Alfred!
Oh man, don't kill Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
This is bullshit! I'm more upset over Alfred than I am, losing, the guy in fucking Halo 4. And Halo Reach. Oh my god. Dude, that's bullshit! They fucking killed Alfred! Now they wonder why we went to the asylum and fuck up the Joker.
No! Come on, damn it!
Dude, we've already stopped them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
A return to Blackgate Prison, guys. You know what this means. I think we're actually getting pretty close to being done with this game, guys. Party entrance. So fuck some people up.
Prison. Can anyone hear me?
Don't let him, Marcus.
Oh, hell no! No, you don't get a fucking last request for a mill, you dicks. Y'all fucked up.
Thanks. Thanks for...
I could use your help. Captain Gordon's on his way. Secure the gates for him, then help him lock this place down. The Joker cannot be allowed out of here.
Yes, sir. We're on it. Prison Officer 47 to Captain James Gordon. What is your ETA at Blackgate?
This is where we're going.
The inmates will be expecting me. I should enter the prison through the sewers.
How do I get into the sewers, I wonder? Right here. Oh. Heh. I like doing that. That's pretty fun. Walking off the ledge as soon as the fucking thing goes across. Here, we'll go look over here, see if there's anything over there. There's something over there. We'll go this way. We'll go kaboom. Detonate here. Eight here. And we'll go ka-choo. I guess not, but we won't go ka-choo. We'll go bzzz.
That's it. All this build up and he falls over like he's made of sticks. What an anticlimactic ending.
Fucking love it! Love it!
Something is sending a strong electric current into the water. You should be careful.
So I guess we are right at the end, guys. Like, I really don't know. I wish I had answers, but I don't, unfortunately. I'm just an Ethan.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Scaradoosh, scaradoosh, to the Fandango, the top of the lightning, very frightening.
Yeah, don't ask me why I did that. I do not know why I would do that.
Wee hee hee.
jump across there, can I? Oh, I can. It was just I messed it up somehow last time, which is not new. I don't know how that happened last time. That was just really weird. But oh well. You win some, you lose some. You win some, you lose some. You know. There we go. I figured it out finally. I knew I'd figured it out eventually. Just eventually might take some time. God, I'm an idiot. God, come on! I got a platformers! There we go.
How much further? We're almost there. It takes the fresh air. Look at that!
Ding! 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 Ding!
God, it must suck being like the low man on the totem pole and having to fight against fucking Batman.
Key of the bat.
This is a little game I like to call kill or be killed. Here's how it works. You kill Batman, or I kill you.
Or I'll shut it for you permanently.
Just tell me to get it over with.
It's gonna make you suffer first. Daddy gotta remember to get the place in Jimmy.
I know, so. There he goes. Both of them down.
those hostages know where the Joker's hiding.
I'm gonna talk to Harlan Quinzel! Did you know Warner Brothers threw a bitch fit because Batman went to downtown town on Harley Quinzel?
He's in the Panopticon.
And like,
and he's waiting for you.
That's some bullshit, man. That's some bullshit that Warner Brothers threw a bitch fit about that. Like, I mean, Batman's a fucking perfectly straight male. And if I'm Batman and there's a chick like Harley Quinzel, Harleen, anyways. Like, I would go down on her, but I guess they would not want Batman to do it because he's Batman. He's not supposed to have sex. I'm like, Batman's gonna have sex. Oh, man. I'm not going with those yet. Damn it, I went there yet. I went there on accident. I really was trying to save this for when I had to fight Bane. I know Bane's coming up, I just don't know where. And I would rather be full.
Apparently the Joker's afraid of me. Wouldn't let me out. And for good reason. I don't like having my time wasted.
You should have been trying to kill me was a waste of your time.
Well, you won't have to worry about that anymore. Not unless someone else puts up $50 million.
I wasn't worried.
Hi, Deathstroke. You're a fun boss fight. And we're going down. Oh, yeah, we're fighting Bane in this area, I'm pretty sure. Woohoo! There we go. Oh, that had to hurt. Right in the face. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. And... Let's go this way. Curious, just this way. Probably absolutely fucking nothing.
We're into the Pectocom.
Boom! Oh, that was clean. That was too clean. Boss fight. Oh, we got Roma style arena.
I understand. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it. I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees. Crippled the police force. And it's not even time to unwrap our presents.
That sounds like a pretty damn good Christmas to me.
Ship it.
Haha, guys! You know what this is, guys. It's gonna be time to end our video. And we're gonna be fighting Bane again, part two, in our next video.
Bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged,
I fucking love the Joker.
Why do you kill Bane?
No, I won't kill him, but you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
Alright, guys. I'll be back again tomorrow with another video. And we'll be fighting in Bane in tomorrow's video. So, guys, I hate to do it to you, but I also love to. I want to give you anticipation of the ending, guys. And so tomorrow we'll be back again finishing up Bane, and we'll kind of see what else has in store for tomorrow's video, guys. As always, don't forget to like and subscribe to the content if you liked it. If not, still like and subscribe, tell me why you don't like it, message me why, message me what games you would love to see me play, and I will play them as well when I can get to them. I did buy Dead Space 1, 2, and 3, so Dead Space will also be added into our Let's Play list as well eventually, guys. So once again, thank you so much, and I'll be seeing y'all again tomorrow with our boss fight against Bane. Take it easy, guys.